Ugh. They're upgrading Tiger tanks. Let's snaffle the schematics before the natives turn hostile.
Yes?
Yes, comrade.
Yeah? Yeah?
You want me?
Moving out. Swell. A target.
Moving out.
Enemy.
Quoi?
En mouvement.
Tout va.
Yeah.
Moving.
Hidey-ho, I got a target.
I'm here. Need me?
Yes, comrade. Moving. En mouvement.
I'm moving. There's a buck in my sights. Fascist.
Chew on that. He's down.
Good kill, comrade.
Work.
Yeah. Moving out. Skin you alive. Moving. Fight.
Moving.
I'm here. I'm moving.
En mouvement. Moving. En mouvement.
You're mine.
You need me? Moving out. I'm moving. I found it.
En mouvement.
Yes, comrade. Moving. I will take that.
moving out.
Your Germans are coming. Be ready. Yes, comrade. En mouvement. Chut, target. Cannot make it.
What's up? Moving out. I'm moving.
We've done that blow! Now get to the extraction point!
Moving out. Moving. This?
Moving. En mouvement.
Yes, I'm here. I'm moving.
You want me? Moving out. You need me? What's up?
Moving.
Finished.
Well done. Yeah?
Huh?
Moving out. Moving.
Yes, comrade. Moving.
Yes. You want me? Moving out.
I'm here.
Moving out.
En mouvement.
Moving.
You need me? I'm moving.
Moving out.
Quoi?
Moving. Quoi?
Yeah? Moving out.
That's a win for the team. We should feel proud. That was the first encounter with the Felsian Domery. They are the Wehrmacht's front line against the Resistance. To become a military policeman, you need a certain kind of hombre. They recruited veterans, hard men with a streak of cruelty a mile wide. They'd cut their teeth fighting Ruski partisans out east. We were now in their sights, being hunted. Wherever the Felsian Domery were, our fights would be that bit tougher, that bit nastier.
Jacob, you were a philosophy student before the Resistance, right? Let me guess. Hegel? Marx?
Of course.
Must be difficult with us Jeds around.
The British and Americans are not my first choice of allies.
Hmm. So, after we get rid of the Germans, what will you do?
Fight the Gaullists? Then if you're still here, I'll fight you.
Huh. One enemy at a time, eh? I look forward to that, Donnybrook, my friend.
Bienvenue. What can I tempt you with? If they find British or Americans wearing French colors, they will call you a spy. You wear it well.
Bonjour. Let us do business.